Today's photo is from 1979 and shows a ground level photo from the east end zone area facing the west end zone. You can note the banner at the top of the west end zone that celebrates the 1978 Gator Bowl championship team. This game versus Virginia was played on October the 6th, and the Tigers would win 17-7 in front of 61,600 fans.